So the contrasting costumes that complemented each other, and Mr. Williamson, can you get a look at those amazing orange shoes? Now, isn't that just an attention to detail? If you're willing to do that with your costumes, it was quite evident that that was the case in your dance. And you know, I think he grew into that performance, especially towards the end when you were when the song "This Is Me" is playing. Very first song, I think he bookended it just nicely. It was all about kings popping champagne. There's going to be some queens popping champagne. Non-alcoholic, of course, tonight, I think, girls. Well done, excellent.
Miss Daly, I am so impressed that you managed to match your energy to your outfits. And your dancing managed to outshine even Kate and Lizzie's trousers, which is a feat in itself. I just thought, I think Mr. Fitzpatrick mentioned it quite well, it was uplifting from the start, it was empowering, it was positive, and I second him in saying that there's no doubt that that took lots of time and practice to get it down to such a level of finesse. And I'm just really glad that no act has to go after you, because that would be a really hard act to follow. Well done. And Mr. Marshall, are there any of these treasures?
Wow! I will be asking for a lend of them next year. Impossible. No, Jenna, you drove them to a great performance. That was absolutely fantastic. I agree, the coordination and costumes is absolutely incredible. And it worked so brilliantly throughout the whole dance. That was fantastic. The choreography was brilliant. I would describe that performance as epic. It was almost like I was back in New York with Andy Warhol and Mr. Handley dancing the night away. That was an affirmation of the joy of dance. Thank you so much for that, David. Thank you.